Alright, we're over here at Douglas County Animal Control. My friend Tracy called me about this beautiful blue fawn. His name is Polo, supposedly. Polo, come on. And he was left out in freezing cold temperature with no food or no water in the rain, no doghouse, tied up on a wire outside somebody's house. And they took him and brought him in and left notice for the woman, and she never called. It's been he's been here since December 1st. It's December 11th. So they went back over there and left her another notice, and she happened to be home, and she said she was gonna come get the dog, and she hasn't. The only reason why she didn't call is because she was going out of town, so she was gonna leave Polo chained up with no food, no water, in the freezing cold, no shelter. So I came out to Douglas County, and I took some pictures of him, and I passed them around, and my friend Patricia is going to be taking him into her rescue group, and we'll get him neutered, heartworm tested, vaccinated, and dewormed, and everything else that he needs. And this beautiful Martingale collar was just donated to me by Purple Spot Wolfwear. They sent me a bunch of these that I'm going to be auctioning off to help fund our rescue, and I just wanted to put one on him for the Christmas season and just show you guys how nice the collars are and the leashes. So he's got his little candy cane striped set up here. Good boy. That's what I wanted you to do before we left. You're a good boy. Very, very sweet dog. I'm gonna give you a little moment of privacy, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. We gotta get you neutered, boy. Good boy. Bury that up. Where's my boy? Come here. Come here. Come on. Where's my boy? That's a good boy. You ready? You ready to blow this popsicle joint? Come on, son. Come on. Pick up the leg. Let's go. All right, buddy. It's time to ride on. Here's to your new life. You're out. Bye.